Terraria. This is another hour long. Okay, this is, has to be turned into two videos. I can't do three videos. Wait, what does this do? Permanently boost life regen. Filling in information for people. That would be useful. I am currently looking for clay within my, my chest to make a wandering something. That is a really helpful description. It is the last part to the wandering gear set, which is the entirety of these next, like, three, or the last two videos, and this one. Mud blocks, purple ice, rich mahogany. Man, that would be so funny if I just never got any clay at all, like, ever. It would suck for me, because I don't actually know where to get clay. But it would be really funny. Goron City! That's gotta be low brass. That can't be just base. That's a base trombone. Is that just a regular trombone, actually? That might be a regular trombone, not a, This place almost turned into a graveyard. There's another grave down here. This almost become a death lake. Okay, back to the drawing board. I've got the Floret Protector set. Not a fan, honestly. Well, it does look pretty easy to make, so I might as well do it. I am a duck, quack, 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 quack. It's dirt and a daybloom. And some glass, actually, so. I actually don't have that much dirt in my chest. That's not enough glass, is it? I need 20 glass. I'm missing my mirror. Reflective and gel dye. Snake bug. Where is the snake bug pile? It's in one of these top chests, isn't it? I don't know if that did anything. I could try a reflective dye over here like this. How's that look? Oh, it's shiny now. Ooh. I actually kind of like that. What does the gel dye do? It's blue and liquidy. Okay. Kind of cool. Not my favorite though. That's cool. It makes it look like my entire suit is metal. I don't know if you guys can actually see it like that though. You guys see, holy crap, that's laggy. So there's an entire millisecond of delay, believe it or not. An entire millisecond, or an entire second, just a second. Oh my God. It's not too bad visually, but it's just behind by an entire second. I just did 102 damage to something. A shoe. Okay, this is a bot. I like this. This is good. Did you go to Nathan the Angler? Where's the Angler? So he's in this building. I gotta find out what fish he wants. Dirtfish! I'm getting there. Okay, Goron City music is honestly so good for no reason, too. Like, this music is just absurdly good. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this kind of. It's the entire graveyard setting of half the jungle. You know. Casual jungle things. No, fishing hole's deeper in the woods. It's like over here. Right here. This is the fishing hole. Ow. Ow. Nah, I gotta dig into the walls. It's been a while since I've like legitimately get out of my hole. Legitimately use the grappling hook just because the wings are like that much better actually. Fishing hole. Also, it does end up trapping a whole lot of derplings too, if I wanted to. I know this is still surface jungle. Come on. saw corruption area. That might be corruption. That's fine. I planted crimson seeds in the sky once. How's it looking? It's looking like it needs a lot of time. There's an arsenal of derplings in there. They're doing their best. Trombone champ. There's so much stuff out here. Okay, I just can't do the jungle ones. It's too hard. Whatever. Da-da-da. Okay, the Capricorn armor looks really sick when it's dark, honestly. Look at that stuff. Oh, it's dark. That means I can find, fireflies. I slow? I am so slow. These trees and their leaves are throwing me off. I gotta find Firefly. Just one. One Firefly and it's 11 o'clock p.m. There's a snail here. Dude, look at that eye in the background. That eye has gone by so many times. There it is again, it's in the mountain. Far, far mountain. I just need one Firefly. That's all I need. Come on. This is a Master Sword theme. Here. Let him go. He's going back. Where's he? Dude, that eye is going crazy. And then, is that a constellation? Because I feel like it is. Either that, or that is a rapidly approaching meteorite, which means that I'll have another meteorite spawn. Probably in the corruption biome again. Squirrel, bunny. All this just stuff, and I need a single Firefly. Just one. I could probably decraft a Firefly statue in one, can't I? That was my issue all along. I haven't been... Just use my brain. I probably have like 5,000 Firefly statues. Duck statue. Mini volcano. There's still another 40 minutes to this music video, even though it sounds like it's reaching the end soon. Bird. Oh, I let go of the bird. Bird. What can I do with the bird? Bird. Roasted bird. Oh no. Bird statue. Bird cage. I should make a couple terrariums. Bird. Be free. I have to have a firefly statue. Got wall creeper statues. Buggy, gargoyle, heart. Duck. Duck statues, for goodness sake. If I've got a duck statue, I've got a firefly statue. Woman statue. Hornet statue. Angel statue. M12, Hyrule Castle. I need to tie my hair back. Tree statue. Is this the actual Hyrule Castle theme? This theme's so good. No way I don't have a firefly statue. Come on. Jellyfish firefly statue. I finally found it. Okay, I'm gonna use this and then I'm gonna go right into jump right into the shimmer. How'd you get here? I see how you got here. Okay, little pit stop. To kill this giant mini boss. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can kill it. I can kill it. It's almost dead. I'm almost dead. Oh no. I can kill it. I can kill it. I can kill it. I got killed by a dune splicer. No, it's gonna disappear. So close. I almost had it too. This means I have to go back. I was so close to killing it too. If I just use my meteor rod. You put the meteor rod. You don't know, banana ring. There we go. How's this looking? If I just go down, I cannot go down. I am dead again. I need a full heal first. That's what I need to do. So I'm not full healing with Caitlyn. There we go. I need my climbing claws out. How does this spot work for you? Spot works surprisingly well. Just shoot right down. Where's my Dune Elementals? Found him. Come on! No, don't play heroic music. This is the wrong time for heroic music. Ah, oh, so close. What do I need? What do I need? It is raining hard. Ever tried a change of profession, they say. Oh, it's gotten really bad. Okay. That means Dune Elemental should spawn easier, right? Or sand elementals, whatever. They can't reach me up here, right? They could try. I don't think they can, though. I mean, I can hit them. Oh, this goes through walls, too. That's a lot of crystal threshers. I'm close, I just have to switch weapons faster. Also, this thing needs to summon faster so I can kill it. It's done? No, it's not. They can't approach me. Yeah, they can. It's not easy, but they can. Thing is, they usually spawn right after I use my potion to heal, so it should spawn pretty soon, no? Because I just use my potion to heal. You thought you could reach me. Where are you? Coming from this side? Uh-oh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me jump on your head more. Got 30 more seconds. Nope. Such a wacky tactic, but it works. It's the thing. Come on. Just 700 more health. That's all I need to do. 300 more health. And there's my first Sand Elemental kill. Forbidden Fragment. Cool. How much space do I have? I have enough. Do I, one, first of all, crystal threshers can fly? I think I sit here and, how much time is left? This is where I'm going to start the next video, huh? Oh, perfect timing, too. Beautiful. The sandstorm just stopped, so I can start the next video now. Man, 4 Terraria videos in the same day? No way. Honestly, I might just throw these 4 videos on separate days, just because. Yeah, I'll do that. Alright. Bye, y'all! Oh, virtual camera.